Welcome once again to Forex Trade One. This video exclusively we are giving the presentation how we are copying the trades from Telegram to the MT4. In the screen there are two accounts. The first account with the 100K capital, second account with the $10,000 capital. And we will place our hedge strategy where the sell GBP USD vs the buy XCUSD. So we will place the trades as per the supply and demand ratio, and that place signals will be placed into the Telegram channel. And you can see in the both the accounts the trade will be placed according to the sequence of the capital size. So here the we have selected the lot size will be the 1.0 lot, and here the lot size will be the 0.1 lot, and we will choose this first level and second level in a GBPUSD as well as same into the gold. The first level we will choose around in our support zone here in a blue line around 1835 and 1825. So the two order will be placed into the Telegram channel. So I will open the Telegram channel and we will place the order. First we will take the GBPUSD and it will be the limit order as the order is still not executed, as the currently the price is 1.36500. So we will place the first limit order. So this is the sell limit order, and see the order has already been placed here directly. Once the we put a signal here, both side order has been placed with the sequence of the lot size 1.0 lot here. And the lot size here 0.1 lot. Now we will put another orders. This is the first order. And this is the second order. The second order will be 1.37100. Yes, now we have placed the second order here. First order with the 1.0 lot, second order with the 2.0 lot, and the limit order is precisely whatever the stop loss and TP we put into the Telegram channel, same signal is been copied into the 100K account as well as into the $10,000 account. But the lot size automatically it will be readjusted as per the client capital. Here the client capital is $10,000, so the lot size adjusted 0.1 and 0.2. So this is the first hedge pair sell GBPUSD. Now we will place the order for the buy XCUSD. First level 1835 near, as it is currently trading 1838. As we want to place the order as from our first support zone, which is 1835 near. Yes, so we have actually selected 1830 as we wanted to come down a little more from the current market price. So the buy 1830, both the side the order with the 0.1 lot here, and here is the 1 lot. Stop loss and target is the stop loss we set here 1825. It is same stop loss has been placed into the MT4 from the Telegram. Now we will place the second below this support zone. We will convert into the H4 time frame, and the support zone will be changed here from 1828 to 18250. So we will put another signal, second limit order signals into the Telegram channel. See now 1815 with the 2 lot. So both the order is been placed, 4 limit order in the first MT4 account, and this is the second MT4 account, and the lot size accordingly adjusted, and we apply the signals into the Telegram channel from our supply and demand. So you just need to connect account from this channel, and the same order will be placed in your MT4 account, and the profit will be booked. We will book the profit, so you no need to worry anything. You just need to connect your account with this Telegram channel, and immediately the stop loss, target point, entry point, supply and demand, size entry will be taken in your MT4 account, and you get consistent profit in a time, in a cycle of each and 24 hours. And the prediction is that out of the 22 trading days, we are making the profit 18 to 90 days almost in all the signals. So if you trade with a proper division of your capitals, if you divide it into the lot size, you trade with a stop loss in TP, end of the week or end of the month, God willing, you will see the profit in your account by simply following this channel and connecting your account with MT4 to Telegram. So you know, we won't need this chart to be applied. You won't need any trading patterns. You don't need to open your account. You just need to open your account on your either in your VPS, or you can request us, and we can even connect your MT4 account in our VPS server. Hope it is a very enjoyable, and you got a very informative information that how to copy the trades. And this is a live update that how we are copying the trades from MT4 to the from the Telegram to the MT4 channel.